conspiracy theories.
Slash!
Attacks on Jefferson set the pattern.
What is a conspiracy theory?
I don't know. What is it?
Well, conspiracy theories claim that some evil group is plotting to destroy our way of life. Duh.
Over 200 years ago, a conspiracy theory about Thomas Jefferson began.
This conspiracy claimed that Jefferson was part of the
Illuminati!
From France that was trying to destroy government property and Christianity.
Believers of the conspiracy mentioned that Jefferson was an American ambassador to France in the past.
Obviously, Jefferson wasn't involved in this plan and it was all lies.
However, the
Illuminati
was a real group during this time.
Adam Weishaupt founded the group and claimed they were illuminated by the truth.
This was the time of governments being overthrown and rebelling, and the
Illuminati
is a good example of this type of group.
The
Illuminati
disbanded in 1785, so there was no way Jefferson could have been involved. Unless you think having relations with your female slaves is a crime, then Jefferson was a good man.
Jefferson's conspiracy opened the door to many conspiracies
in the future.
A small example of what a conspiracy could be like. Now, doesn't it seem silly?
Someone stole my calculus book. I bet it was Ashley, because she's always been jealous of me.
No. That's a conspiracy theory. You left us in study hall, and I'm just returning it to you.
Oh.
Common characteristics!
Pow!
How do I know something's a conspiracy? Sometimes it's so hard to tell.
Well, these are some
common characteristics!
People who start conspiracies usually feel threatened or afraid.
Usually people who start a conspiracy pick a negative in society and then make up a story about it to draw attention to it.
Conspirators typically belong to a group that the government and the public are aware of.
However, these groups are tricky to find because they are small in number and hold secret meetings.
Conspiracy theorists are generally powerful and strongly committed to their ideas.
Conspiracy theorists intimidate society by creating a sense of urgency and fear.
Conspiracy theories are usually false and hold no merit whatsoever.
Normal members of society don't usually create conspiracies. It is generally a group that feels separated from society.
Conspiracy starters usually jump to quick and hasty decisions because of fear, disappointment, error, anger.